Hey guys, and welcome. What's going on? And this is just a semi-quick video update. I know I keep saying quick video updates, but it usually takes a minute or two. But I'm just to take another view on what's going on, basically. At the moment, there's been a lot of Tribes Ascend and World of Warcraft content going out on the channel, and that's because that's pretty much what I play recently. Mainly. So that'll be all well and good. For the guys who are hanging out for the monk stuff in terms of WoW, it's coming. It's coming as soon as I still figure it out. I'm still, to this day, figuring out how to play a monk exactly, and every day I'm changing up my style and just rocking around in a bit. But we'll have a few more content videos coming out from monk point of views. I've just got into a guild that's about 2 out of 3 hard modes in Mogish and Vault, so we should get some sick content out there for you. And all that stuff as well, so definitely tune in for that. And yeah, that's pretty much the gist of what's going on with that. The monk how-to's on its way. Like I said, I gotta figure out exactly, the best way to do this kind of stuff. But yeah, so Tribes Ascend, more videos are gonna come out tomorrow as the games continue on today. We've got, I reckon there's still about three more weeks or so to go, not including today, so that'll be some sick, exciting stuff coming out. So if you like a Tribes Ascend, definitely head on to that. And also, just going to plug the live stream. I do have a live stream channel over on Twitch TV, so definitely check that out as well if you are keen. I do stream a lot of stuff. It's mainly just WoW and Tribe stuff, so if you like that as well, definitely tune into that. But so yeah, thanks guys, and I'm sorry for the lack of content for the moment, but I've just mainly been really just smashing out my monk, just trying to get the best again. And it, I mean, it's, I don't need any gear from Heroics, so there's no point doing any more Heroic runs, but I don't know, we'll see, but that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for tuning in, and hope to get some more content out for you guys who are hanging by it, and yeah, thanks for your support.